Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's the day we take the coupe to from Kentucky to Maine to get painted. So here it is here. So we're off, leaving Georgetown, Kentucky, and yeah. So follow us, guys. We're not going to do a full-on sort of a road trip sort of a video, some areas and stuff. So yeah, tag along with us, and it'll be a fun trip. Shit. What's that?
Great brake shit kicked in, kicked the engine up to like 4,000 RPM.
Oh, I see that. Huh? Cincinnati traffic. It's almost like Nashville traffic.
Yeah, this is the good version of it here. This is why you didn't want to get here. If you'd seen this an hour and a half ago or 2 hours ago.
The Ohio River, right? Okay, we're in Talmadge, Ohio with the Chevy. We're at Summit Racing. Just gonna go in and check this place out. So far we've done about 260, 270 miles, something like that, maybe 275 miles. But yeah, let's go check out Summit, huh? Be cool. We're just doing a check as well, make sure all the straps are good. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I nearly broke my back. Alright, looks good. Check out this Ford. Man, that's a cool F100. Look at that. Wow, really nice job. Check that out. Nice patina job on it, really nice. Wow, it looks really nice. Alright guys, so inside Summit Racing. Man, look at all sorts of stuff in here, man, I'm telling you. I always stop here, it's a great place to stop at. Just all sorts of stuff. Well, that's what I need, a converter. I don't know what size I'm going yet. Bellhausens, clutch and pressure plates, flywheels, and clutches, shifters. Oh. usually here they had a scratch and dent thing going on, but looks like they're polishing floors today. That's a bummer. '68 Pontiac. Old flatty, flathead Ford motor. All sorts of wheels, pretty cool. Same as what I got on my 57. 15x7 is the exact same wheel. Paint. Don't know if I'd use this sort of stuff. Guys, that's it. We've sanded it all. It's all prepped. So it's off to the paint shop. So there it is, all sanded. All the radius, nice gaps, all done. Yeah, everything's ready to go. Looking good. So we're going to bring it to the shop and we're going to pull off all the panels and the body itself will go into the paint booth first. That'll get painted. And then tomorrow, the panels go into the shop at the same time. All the panels at the same time, rather. And they'll get painted then. And Steve's hooking up the trailer now. We're just going to push it out here and we're going to load her up. Okay. That's it.
Yeah, pretty soon it's going to go that way just a little bit.
Oh, yeah. You just tell me the direction, mate. Good? My side? How's that? Good. Good. How's the other side?
So far, so good.
All right. How's that there? Looks pretty good. It's gonna be a cloud of dust going down the road, Steve. Get all the dust out of it. Too bad we couldn't have the trunk open. All right, let's tie it down. All right, it's in the paint booth. It's all taped up. Ready for the plastic to go on. Paper, cover it all up. All right, wax and grease remover. Car's all taped up, papered up. Plastic sign. Base coat's on. It's got a few coats on there. Come out really clean. Really nice. It's done a good job. Right, guys. Next off, next coat is clear. I decided to redo the top, so it was all uniformed. It's come out really nice. All right, guys, the shell's done. Come up nice. It's gotta be, block sanded, buffed. So it's gonna be even shinier, but really nice job. We're getting it out.
No, I just want it.
Oh yeah.
I just don't want to put it up and
All right, all the parts are painted. Come out really nice. Very nice. Now they're going to be block sanded, color sanded, 1500, 2500, and then polished, buffed. Alright guys, it's all back together, all color sanded, buffed, there you go, all done. Now looks good. It was a long week, it looks fantastic, really does. Alright guys, that's it for this one. Next we're going to put it all back together again. So please guys, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. And yeah, I'll see you on the next one.